This is a fun little video. It's a 1966 Dodge Polara station wagon, and it's outfitted with some mannequins dressed as typical tourists down here, somebody's sense of humor, complete with children here in the second seat, and loaded with grapefruit, which of course is a Florida product. And of course, check the luggage up on the luggage rack. And here we see a travel trailer, kind of like a tin can tourist would have had back in the day. And pretty old, but still around.